is 7 p.m. here on the north side of the Las Vegas Strip. We have Sahara Hotel to the right of us. This iconic hotel is still here from the beginnings of the Las Vegas Strip, Las Vegas in general. I think it's like Sahara and Flamingo are the last remaining two that are some of the oldest on the Strip, besides then you're going down to like Fremont Street Experience. And Fremont in general. There used to be a roller coaster, Sahara, along here. I do vaguely remember that. I don't think I was ever living here when it was working, but I do remember when it was actually here. And they changed the name to SLS. That was shortly lived. Back to Sahara. Right here is festival grounds that are used for like when we were young festival. I forgot what the festival was called that just happened there. But you can still see all the stages and whatever up. Maybe it was only one day concert, whereas when we were young, I think it was over at least 2 or 3 days maybe. Coming up here, Chapel of the Bells. So going down all the way along, going towards Fremont Street, you will have a lot of wedding chapels. I believe it's even like referred to as Wedding Row downtown. But the iconic, I have a video, I do another one because I want to get the mirage before it changes up with Vegas Vacation, which I retrace, but this was the wedding at the end. They got remarried and they were in the parking lot with all the cars that Russ won. That was filmed all right here. Thank you. do need to eventually go to the top of Stratosphere again soon. I haven't in a while. Assuming this used to be an IHOP. Just tripped. Thought I was filming, but I didn't. Didn't get it on film. So yeah, this old IHOP. I mean, if you have this, if you get rid of some of the surrounding areas here too, it's a big plot of land to put something here. Thank you. So this spot right here between Sahara and Fountain Blue, that recently opened. I mean, this whole structure's been here for, what, almost 20 years. I think like in the recession back in like 08, 09, whatever, that stopped it from going. And then eventually 2020, I guess it stalled until almost that period, and then that stopped it, but it's open now. Fountain Blue. This right here is the old site of Wet n Wild. That closed down, I believe, in the early 2000s. So Las Vegas does want a basketball team, an NBA team. Obviously, we have the back-to-back WNBA champion, the Las Vegas Aces. Hopefully, we go for three. But we also want the NBA out here. And I guess whoever, I know there's one, supposedly some sort of stadium or arena, whatever you want to call it, down south area, past the strip, past like Mandalay Bay, and I think across the street from like the outlets, kind of where the Brightline station would be, in the, not right next, but around there. I believe one's going to be built over there. But also this spot right here, there was all net that was possibly going to be built here. That failed. But recently there was some other talks that something else might be coming here at some point. The people behind that are supposedly a little more reliable. I think like the construction guy also worked, I want to say, on the Sphere. And so we'll see. But it does need something right here. And everyone that says bring back Wet n Wild, that guess be nice, but that's not what's going to happen. I mean, it'll make money, but what Vegas wants is casinos and resorts and shopping, and that's what it's going to be, and sports. So one day, and they said it's going to be the tallest hotel on the strip. Tallest. That means it will be taller than the Stratosphere Tower. Taller than Fountain Blue. We'll see. It's a little windy out this evening. So if any of you that are watching this video, and you haven't yet, hit that like button, leave a comment. All that helps with pushing the video forward in the algorithm, and it's much appreciated. So yeah, hit that like button. Also subscribe to the channel if you haven't. I do put out mostly daily Las Vegas videos.
Why can't you? I don't give a fuck.
Little Tupac on the bike. But, where was it? Yeah, subscribe to the channel. I do daily videos. don't know if that will always be the case. Hey, how you doing?
And I'll be filming Tropicana turning into a baseball stadium. Mirage turning into Hard Rock. Subscribe to the channel, Vegas Ready.
Are on any social media platforms like Instagram or TikTok, Vegas Ready is on that. I think it's _Vegas_Ready_. So check out that Instagram, TikTok. Just recently went on TikTok. See, look at all this land. Wet and Wild used to be here. Possibly the tallest hotel on the Las Vegas Strip. Tallest hotel on the Las Vegas Strip. Leave a comment. Obviously, it's going to be some sort of hotel or casino, but if for some magical reason that didn't happen, it's not. But if it, you know, if something else, what would you want here? Hey!
Hi, that looks cool.
Thanks. Would you want Wet n' Wild back? Know about Wet n' Wild if you're a tourist and never probably don't care. Maybe just build like a big river here. It's already indented in and have like water activities going on. Vegas Golden Knights are in game 5 tonight. They are not playing here. This video will end when I get to Sahara right here, and then I decide when I get back to my car if I'm gonna make it down to the south side of the strip and do a little video over there. See if anybody's watching the game on the screens outside T-Mobile.